buddy. I'm just going to give you a second here. To make a coffee. First thing to do on this, if you're with me, is using another same cup. Give it a good rinse of water.
Get all that gross coffee out of there.
Your next step is go to your whatever coffee maker you're using. In my case, it's Keurig. Sorry, it's not so easy to do this. One hand, plus trying to figure out the tripod. Okay, just a minute, I'll put that down.
First thing you want to do is put your cup in there.
Then you want to turn the machine on. If you're using a Keurig like me, you should hear this. Because it's warming it up. Oops. Got the microwave door open. Also, what you're going to want to do is get your favorite cream. Oh, my camera's crooked. Let's move. In my case, it's French vanilla. As soon as that's done, start some coffee coming out. You want to see coffee. It's usually a good sign. Just have your cream open. Uh-oh. I'm gonna have a really watery coffee this time. Very much French vanilla cream left. And just add your French vanilla cream. No, I'm going to pour some more French vanilla cream. On your last... Oh, you missed that. And your last step is to... grab a spoon. And just stir. If you're like me and you have a dishwasher, don't put it in the sink. Also, you might need a stick. For this job, you are going to need your favorite cream, coffee, water, cup, mug like I am, coffee machine, spoon, and a stick and a dishwasher if you have one. Don't use the stick, though. I'll tell you what the stick's for in a minute. Oh, and also you also need a camera and a tripod. I dropped it.
just to make a coffee. Wow. Better, but it's